Dearly beloved, our brothers sitting here today among us in the presence of this gathered church are being recommended to us and to you for admission as candidates for holy orders. Christ gave this command: ask the Lord of the harvest to send laborers into this harvest. Aware of the Lord's concern for his flock and realizing the needs of the church, our brothers consider themselves ready to respond generously to the call of the Lord, trusting the Lord, in whom they put the hope of faithfully pursuing their vocation. They say with the prophet, "Here I am, send me." But the call of the Lord must be heard and understood by means of signs which reveal daily to the wise the will of God. Those whom God chooses to be sharers in the ministerial priesthood of Christ, he prompts and helps with his grace. Same time, he entrusts to us the task of inquiring about the candidate's aptitude. Once they have been duly tested, we will call and ordain them, marking them with the singular seal of the Holy Spirit for the ministry of God and the church. For by holy orders, they will be deputed continue the saving work of Christ, which he accomplished on earth. Therefore, when the time comes for them to be associated with our ministry, they will serve the church and build Christian communities by preaching the word of God and helping in the celebration of the sacraments. So now, dear brothers, we address these words to you who have already begun your formation. Through this formation, you will learn each day to live according to the gospel and to be strengthened in faith, hope, and charity. By practicing these virtues, you will grow in the spirit of prayer and in zeal to win the world for Christ. Compelled by the love of Christ, and strengthened by the inner working of the Holy Spirit, you have arrived at this moment when you are to express openly your desire to be bound in the holy orders for the service of God and his church. This desire I receive with joy. From this day on, you must cultivate more fully your vocation, using especially those means that can be offered to you as help and support by the ecclesial community entrusted with this task. On the part of all of us, trusting in the Lord, we will assist you with our love